Alright, everybody, is everybody ready to go to bed?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, good night, everybody.
Yes, another dream.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Huh? Get out of my dream! Get out of my dream, Nightmare Foxy!
Nah.
Go away!
I'll be right back, Bonnie.
Mm-hmm.
Die.
What? Huh?
Oh, Nightmare Foxy, I swear to God.
Why'd you throw me like that? That was a cool dream, though. I'm gonna tell everybody.
I swear, if you do that, I will
do nothing. You're a wimp. I didn't know you had a...
Hey, what's going on here?
He went into my mind in a dream and discovered one of my secrets.
Nightmare Foxy, what did I say about that?
Oh, come on, it was a really cool secret. It was...
No, don't say it. I'm not allowing you. Thank you, but Toy Foxy, you can't hurt Nightmare Foxy.
Whatever.
Now you two behave yourselves.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Swear to God, if you tell anybody, I will rip your head off. Whatever, crybaby. Leave me alone. Chilling with my best friend. Whatever.
And then I was like, behave yourselves. And they were like, yes, sir.
Oh, well, cool. What are you boys talking about?
Oh, well, pizza.
That sounds right. Can I chill with you guys?
Sure.
I want to stay with the boss.
The cutest boy. Because I don't want to be with him. You like enemies now or something?
Yeah. You could say that, I guess.
Well, I'm not going to invade your privacy, so I'm not even going to ask what the secret is.
Thanks.
No problem.
I'm still hungry. I'm going to go finish that thing from yesterday.
Okay, you can do that, Bonnie.
Alright, I want to tell you the secret, though, Freddy. I need help.
Okay. What's it about?
Well, so when Nightmare Foxy went into my dream, it was kind of confusing. I don't know what was going on. Okay. I'm not gonna try to lie to you. I could try being a therapist for you if you want.
Sure. So, what do you need?
Well, it's not that Bonnie, I kind of like Bonnie.
Really?
Don't worry, I won't tell anybody. And what are you asking me about that for? Well, I mean, you seem really nice and you should know a bunch of skills. Like, you know Bonnie better than me. Like, what could I give him?
Not sure.
What's his favorite food? Probably, he's a vegan. The only meat he eats is pepperoni. He likes carrot pizza. Nobody else does. I don't even know what Nightmare Bonnie likes. He doesn't know how to talk. Well, I guess I could try making him that with Chica.
Okay.
Thanks, Freddy.
No problem.
You're a good boss.
Thanks. You too.
I'm not a boss.
I meant like a good worker.
Yeah. Well, thank you too. Bye.
Bye.